18:10-11. Let it not be found among you who sacrifices his son or his daughter in fire, who practices divination or sorcery, interprets omens, engages in witchcraft, casts spells, or who consults familiar spirits, or a wizard, or a necromancer. Law number 35. Practice magic. Deuteronomy 18:10-11. Let it not be found among you one who sacrifices his son or his daughter in the fire, who practices divination or sorcery, interprets omens, engages in witchcraft, casts spells, or who consults familiar spirits, a wizard, or a necromancer. Law number 36. Do not practice witchcraft. Deuteronomy 18:10-11. Let it not be found among you one who sacrifices his son or his daughter in the fire, who practices divination or sorcery, interprets omens, engages in witchcraft, casts spells, or consults familiar spirits, or a wizard, or a necromancer. Law number 37. Do not consult with demon spirits. Deuteronomy 18:10-11. Let it not be found among you one who sacrifices his son or his daughter in the fire, who practices divination or sorcery, interprets omens, engages in witchcraft, casts spells, or who consults familiar spirits, or a wizard, or a necromancer. Law number 38. Do not attempt to contact the dead. They know nothing. Deuteronomy 18:10-11. Let it not be found among you one who sacrifices his son or his daughter in the fire, who practices divination or sorcery, interprets omens, engages in witchcraft, casts spells, or who consults familiar spirits,